My name is Michael Wright. I'm from Mount Crested Butte, Colorado. And thanks for stopping in to investigate the ideas behind what's going on with this idea of the new troop, Better Together. I've been here in Nashville off and on since last February. Got this website started, been recording the various venues around town. And an observation is that, well, it's kind of like the old story of heaven and hell. The guy's given us tour of heaven and hell. They open up the door into hell, and he's surprised. There's a big banquet table in there. It's got all the good stuff on it, everything, you know, under the sun that you could want, except their arms are in splints. They can't get the food to their mouths, and they're starving. They're in pain. They're in agony, and it's profane. They're hollering. It's awful. He shuts the door, doesn't want to see any more of that. They open up the door to heaven. He looks inside. Wow, it's the same exact scene. Splints on the arm, everything. Except they're all laughing, having a wonderful time, praising the Lord. Wonderful place, the best scene in the world, Swansea. They've got the splints on the arm. They're feeding each other. And my observation here in Nashville is, boy, there are a lot of people come here with, they feel like I have a mission. And there's something driving them. And many of them do feel like they're on a mission. Or you do. But you get here and, whoa, you know, kind of get swept under and this and that. Well, what my idea is we'd be better together, forming a troop, kind of a hee-haw thing, you know, good time, gospel, the whole feel-good atmosphere like that. And there's lots of venues that would appreciate something like that, I'm quite sure, from my investigations around town. And in talking to people, certainly everybody thinks it's a pretty good idea. You know, it's something that everybody agrees on, so I figure why not go forward with it as much as possible. And before I get to the next step here, I'd like to introduce myself a little bit more. I have a video of the ranch back in Crested Butte from 2009. On the 4th of July 2009, it took out a full-page ad on the back of the Crested Butte News hoping to sell the house. It didn't sell, but we still have it. And so anyway, by way of introduction, here's a little video of the ranch. It's got a couple of my songs in it, and we'll be right back.
Hey, thanks for stopping by. My name is Michael Wright. Notice the fine print on the sign on the bottom there. I think it's in French or something, and it might hold a few clues. Kind of confused about a few things, so if you know what it means, a lot of mysteries here on the ranch. You'll see it's a lot bigger than it looks. So come on in. That's me. The video is about 5 minutes, so make yourself at home. This room is about 18 by 30 feet, living, dining, and kitchen.
A smile on your face and the whole world to share. Walking hand in hand back from the slopes. Fresh air fills our lungs and our hopes. I see your cheeks are rosy red.
A little playhouse for the grandkids. Upstairs behind the curtain is a mother-in-law's apartment. Ask me more about that. How they made that cut, I'll never know. Oh, wishing well. Wish it worked. Come on in. Show you this bedroom. TV stand built into the bed. And a workstation that you'll find very comfortable. Alcove jacuzzi tub. Sealed off the old mine, that commode. We'll go into the laundry room. A desk. Some storage.
Slip sliding down paradise.
Clothes folding table. Now we'll go into the commode. Off of here, the powder room, which adjoins into a shower. A little different, but I like it. And that then again adjoins to the next bedroom, or the first bedroom, or the second bedroom, I guess, that we're looking at here. And I think the coloration in the video doesn't, in my opinion, do justice to the wood. So if you're interested, come and take a look, see if you agree. There's a third bedroom downstairs.
I see your cheeks are rosy red.
Another powder room. Each bedroom has its own powder room. So that's four downstairs. Now here, see if you can tell what this is. A little peephole there. And this opens up in various configurations. And then you let down the ramp. And ta-da! It's a children's playhouse theater. I always thought I'd get back to ranching. Sometimes in here I can still hear the old ranch band. So if you can hear them too, I'm going to stop talking while we go upstairs.
They come and they go, they leave a memory behind. A touch of the heart and they're gone. With my ear to the ground, I heard a highway sound. I knew I'd be traveling on. A world that we're born to, a toss of the dart. A place we call home in our hearts. But a distant valley pulls the soul of some with a hankering for a new start. All over the world, the broken and the lonely let their hearts and their souls take on wings. They see a distant valley shining bright in their minds, filled with dreamers, cowboys, and kings. So now that you're here, watch his story unfold. We all have a place in his plan. If this distant valley's got a hold on you, give me a call, you know I'll understand. All over the world, the broken and lonely let their hearts and their souls take on wings. They see a distant valley shining bright in their minds, filled with dreamers, cowboys, and kings. Distant valley shining bright in their minds, filled with dreamers, cowboys, and kings.
Well, thanks so much for watching. If you're interested, please give me a call. My name is Michael Wright. You can reach me at 800-832-2992 or 970-401-4649, and that information is also on the website. You can also email me at mike@jewelboxranch.com, and if you want to do some horse trading, give me a shout. Thanks so much. Peace.
So that's the ranch, the Jewel Box Ranch, I call it. Another thing I'm thinking about for the new troop is, you know, we get a lot of people together, or some people together or something, and maybe we search out venues such as, like I said before, the tailgating at the Titans, for the Titans games around town. That would be fun, you know. We got, I'll show you pictures or something in the next section, I don't know what, but the big old motor home here is 40 feet long. We put a deck on top of it. It's kind of a stage on top of it. That'd be pretty fun to go through there. And what I would like to do there is things like maybe Battle Hymn of the Republic, you know. All the verses, all the words, a lot of people, or enough people to carry it. We got a real nice Bose sound system here, and could be fun, kind of a rolling review. And then, like I said before, I think there's venues that we could find our way into. A lot of people have different ideas on that. I don't know if the Cadillac Ranch is closed or open, but man, that would be perfect there, you know, for that kind of a hee-haw thing or something. But the first thing is to do is to get together a troop of like-minded people that can have some fun and kind of hone something in, some jokes, this and that. And so at any rate, too, is one of the things I'd like to do with that is sing the Battle Hymn of the Republic. And I got my version right here. I don't have to lead it or anything like that, but it would be a lot of fun. But anyway, here's the Battle Hymn of the Republic, all the couple verses that maybe you've never heard before, but that were part of the original. And there's a lot to talk about that, too. It's an interesting subject in itself, the Battle Hymn of the Republic. But see if you enjoy this. Thanks.
My eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord. He is trampling out the vintage where the grapes of wrath are stored. He has loosed the fateful lightning of his terrible swift sword. His truth is marching on. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. His truth is marching on. I have seen him in the watchfires of 100 homeless camps. They have built him altars in those cold evening dews and damps. I can read his righteous sentence by their dim and flaring lamps. His day is marching on. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. His day is marching on. I have read a fiery gospel writ in burnished rows of steel. As you deal with my contempts, so with you my grace shall deal. Let the hero born of woman crush the serpent with his heel, while God is marching on. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Hallelujah, his truth is marching on. He has sounded forth the trumpet that shall never call retreat. He is sifting out the hearts of men before his judgment seat. Oh, be swift, my soul, to answer him. Be jubilant, my feet, while God is marching on. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. His truth is marching on. In the beauty of the lilies, Christ was born across the sea, with a glory in his bosom that transfigures you and me. As he died to make men holy, let us die to make men free, while God is marching on. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah, while God is marching on. He is coming like the glory of the morning on the wave. He is wisdom to the mighty, he is honor to the brave. The world shall be his footstool, and the soul of wrong his slave. Our God is marching on. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. While God is marching on. I believe it.
So if you think you'd be interested in doing, man, I can hear some trumpets in there, you know, and the drums and like that. It could be pretty fun, I think. And I hope you agree. I hope there's enough of you out there that do agree, because I'm sure it would work if we got the right people together. So if you're interested, you know, make contact through the website here. You see us around town. Say hi. Let's have some fun. Let's talk. And the last thing for today here is I'm going to do is a song that is special to my heart, probably the most special to my heart. And it was, I consider, my first Nashville song here. This was in 2009. I was wondering, do you know, where does Mary's garden grow? Is it yonder, around the bend? Mary's garden, my journey's end. I was wondering, could you help me find Mary's garden, her fruitful vine, filled with strong and honest youth, secret fortune in her truths. I was wondering, could there be Ave Maria, a place for me? I could help water, watch your garden grow. Lord, help me, Jesus. Show me which way to go. I was wondering, as I walked in fear, broken-hearted, lost in my tears, would the angels ever sing, be of good cheer, your journey's over, Mary's here. I was wondering, could there be Ave Maria, a place for me? I could help water, watch your garden grow. Lord, help me, Jesus. Show me which way to go. I was wondering, do you know, where does Mary's garden grow? Is it yonder, or is it near? Mary's garden, it could be here.
Well, that's enough for today, I'm sure. But like I say now, I'm sure you've got ideas, so let's hear them. God bless. Thanks.